Now on page 50, there's an entire unit based on music form. I believe that students can learn how to read more easily when they can see patterns in the music. So here the students learn A prime form. So you notice the first line of A is slightly different in the second line, which causes it to be A prime. This is what's different. Right, so it's very similar to the first line, but different enough to make it A prime.